Tuesday, July 23rd. After many attempts, it appears that no pilot, no matter how daring, could ever come close to 400 miles per hour. This frightening speed seems to be the ultimate limit that no land vehicle will ever reach. Tuesday, July 23rd, 800 miles per hour. After many attempts, it appears that no pilot, no matter how willing, could ever come close to 800 miles per hour. This astonishing speed seems to be the final limit that no land vehicle will ever reach.